My name it is O'Houlihan. I'm a man that influential. I mind my business, stay at home. My wants are few and small. But the other day a gang did come. They were filled with whiskey, gin and rum, and they drugged me out in the broiling sun to play a game called ball. They made me carry all the bats. I thought they'd set me crazy. They stuck me out in center field. I paralyzed them all. I stuck up my hand to catch a fly. Holy murder, it struck me in the eye. And they left me out by the fence to die the day I played baseball. O'Shaughnessy of the second nine was pitching underhanded. He put a twirl upon the ball. I could not hit at all. And the umpire, he called strikes on me. What's that? Says I. You're out, says he. Bad luck to you, O'Shaughnessy, and the way you twirl the ball. Next time at bat, I hit the ball clear out to San Francisco. Around the bases, three times three. By heavens, I ran them all. When my gang let out a terrible howl, saying, O'Houlihan, you've struck a foul. They rubbed me down with a Turkish towel the day I played baseball. The catcher swore by Jack of Trumps. He caught me stealing bases. He threw me into a keg of beer. I loud for help did call. I got raging, roaring, stone blind drunk. I fell into the gutter and lost my spunk. My head was like an elephant's trunk the day I played baseball. Reporters asked to know my name. They presented me with a medal. They asked me for a photograph to hang upon the wall, saying, O'Houlihan, you've won the game. Though my head was sore, my shoulder lame, and they shipped me off on a cattle train the day I played baseball.